Hello everyone, this is Martha from the Dinkins family. If you're new on our page, please subscribe, like and comment. I'm going to be teaching you how to make soft, delicious layered chapatis. You can have them on tea. If you don't do bread, you can have them on tea. They're really delicious. And even you can eat them on beans. You can have them with anything you want. So let's start. We add 1 spoon of cooking oil. We need to get this out and cover up the chapati so that it can moisturize.